Five people have been arrested with counterfeit drugs in Soroti District during a National Drug Authority operation. The arrested include Abdul Talib Kikobe, who was found on the streets selling the counterfeit medicines, Opolot John Bosco, who has been posing as an NDA employee in a pharmacy.
John Bosco, you speak to the camera.
Look at the camera.
Interview him.
0805.
You work with who?
What do you do for a living?
The other three have been found in a printery where counterfeiters print their labels from. It has been discovered that Abdul Talib Kikobe, who was on the street selling the counterfeit drugs, mixes flour with other unidentified stuff after he sells to people claiming that the medicine treats livestock and poultry. The National Drug Authority officials, together with the police, have also seized computers used to make the labels for the counterfeit drugs. They proceeded to the homes of the people they arrested for further investigations.
Who is another door for the garage?
Is it the other side?
Okay.
Check one garage just to be sure. Okay, yeah, we need to
For you, you say you are in charge of Masao of the entire Uganda.
Yes.
The person, Sam, who is in charge of packaging, he packages from where?
From the other state in Kenya.
In Kenya?
We don't have only Masao in Uganda.
Yes. Hey, yes.
Yeah, so we have some other people who are working in Kenya, others working in Tanzania.
At the premises of Amazao, where the owners allegedly make medicines and also admit people with various diseases, the NDA official discovered that all the staff were unqualified. At this place, they also found the elderly, children, plus other people who had come for treatment. After officials talked to David Muhozi, the head of this center, he fled the scene and also switched off his phones. The acting Choga East police spokesperson, Robert Tukei, condemned the act of selling counterfeit medicines to the people because they are very harmful.
They should not carry out businesses illegally. They are free to consult relevant authorities.
Story compiled by Fatuma Nagudi for the news in Soroti.